So welcome to this video. My name is Karthikey Kanwar, and today we are going to talk about a very common topic which we actually heard many of the times when we are actually doing any business or any work. The people used to say, get out of your comfort zone. If you will still remain in your comfort zone, you may not be able to do this. So this is very common topic, comfort zone. But through this video, we are going to talk about it, and we are going to understand how you can get out of your comfort zone and reach success zone. So the topic of the video is Journey of Comfort Zone to Success Zone by Karthikey Kanwar. So let's begin. Let's start the video again. And now, let us understand what all zones we have. When we are in a comfort zone, that means we are very comfortable with our life. We are very comfortable what we have right now in our life. So when we go out of this comfort zone and we try something else, try something more to achieve, then we face a lot of challenges, a lot of other zones. And when we want to reach success zone, we will see a lot of other, you know, challenges in between that journey. So that how we are going to face those challenges, how we are going to face those zones that will come in between that road of comfort to success zone. So today we are going to understand all those struggles, all those challenges, and how you can overcome those challenges. So let's start. So comfort zone, let us understand what is comfort zone. Comfort zone is a zone wherein you are really comfortable in what you already have. You don't have any desire to do or to make or to get anything extra in your life. You are feeling so much safe, whatever you have. You are feeling so much in control. You don't have much hunger to have anything extra. You feel little lazy. You are little lazy that, okay, I'm okay with what I have. I don't want to do extra to get extra, right? You are satisfied with the lesser. You satisfy with the less. I'll take an example. Like you're working somewhere, and although you are not happy with your work, you are not happy with your salary, but you know that end of the month I will get my paycheck. I will get my salary. So let me be here. Let me do this because I am very comfortable. I'm sitting in an air-conditioned office. Now I don't have to do any kind of struggle. I'm okay, I'm getting a lesser salary, but it's okay. But in life, when you see you face any kind of challenges, any kind of financial need, then you realize, oh, I should have done something extra because I also need some bigger house. I also need some bigger money. I also need some good savings. So when you think about it, you try to do extra. Maybe you try to do some kind of a business. Maybe you try to do some kind of extra work so that you can earn something else up. But for doing that, you need to get out of your comfort zone. Maybe you are already doing a sales business, or you're doing something your own business, and you're doing it in a very, very secure zone, very known zone. This is also called known zone. Known zone means where you know everything. You know what will happen. You know everything. You are very comfortable. You are very familiar to the things. And when you want something extra in your business or in your life, you have to get out of that known zone and you have to land to that unknown zone, which is also called you're stepping out of your comfort zone. And when you try to step out of your comfort zone to get something extra, to achieve something else extra, you land to a zone which is called stress zone, because this is your first step. This is your first step, and you are not habitual to changes. You are not habitual to adapting those kind of changes in your behavior. So you landed to self zone, and when you to stress zone, and this stress zone is actually a zone wherein you have less confidence. You lack of self confidence. You find a lot of excuses. You find opinions, others' opinions, importance, right? Importance to others' opinion. I'll give you an example, like. For in case you are doing a business and now you're doing it from your office itself, sitting in an air condition, but you know when you go out, when you go out of your office, you travel to you meet your clients, you travel different places, you face rejections, you also face business, you also face negativity. But you also know that when you go out, you will get more business. But when you go out, when you face these kind of challenges or these kind of things, you start giving excuses to yourself. Oh, this is not possible. I cannot do it. I think this is really hard. Even though my friend is not able to do it, how can I do it? A lot of people are not doing it. Why should I do it? So these all are excuses. So when you are in a stress zone, you are afraid of doing extra. You get easily demotivated. You get easily demotivated. Like, for example, you start meeting new clients and you start getting rejections. And when you start getting rejections, you get demotivated. Oh, I'm getting so much of rejection. I don't think so. It's a good idea. I don't do it. Let me just sit down in my office and do it the way I was doing it till now. And that is where you were. You will go back to comfort zone. So people who landed to stress zone, they go back to comfort zone. Most of them go back to comfort zone who are not able to face these kind of challenges. They get a habit of delaying the things. Like, oh, leave it. From tomorrow, I'll do it. Or maybe next week. Or maybe next month. Maybe next year. So you keep on delaying your things. Like on tomorrow. And tomorrow never comes. You always have fear of unknown. Fear of unknown means you are habitual to the things you are already doing it. But when you go out of your comfort zone, you are in an unknown zone. And when you are in an unknown zone, you got a fear. Like, I have to meet a lot of people. Now I have to fear a lot of challenges. Face a lot of challenges, face a lot of rejection. That is your unknown zone. But the people who face these kind of challenges, they landed to the next zone, which is called development zone. This development zone is again a very, you know, when you out of your stress zone, you already know that I am going to face these kind of challenges. Now I have to develop myself. I have to learn new things to face these kind of challenges. Now you are okay to face these challenges. Now your problems are look like challenges and you are looking for solutions, not for excuses. You start acquiring more skills, more knowledge, more methods to solve these kind of challenges. You are getting out of, you are extending your comfort zone. Now, every time you adapt a new method, you also get a new comfort zone in that particular method. And you, this time also, but you know, I have to cross this, this comfort zone again. So you know that I have to cross it. So you will face these kind of challenges and you cross this comfort zone and you start getting, you know, develop yourself. You start developing yourself. You will fight for extra. You will do extra. Then you are now comfortable. You are now getting comfortable with facing challenges. So that is what development, and you are learning now. And when you cross this stage, you will land to a stage which is called success zone. Now you know it. You will face challenges whenever you do something extra or whenever you do something extraordinary. And when you do something extraordinary, you will face a lot of challenges. You will face a lot of rejections. But now you know how to tackle these rejections by doing your, you know, methods, what you learned in this process. So now you know the methods. Now you know the techniques, how I'm going to face these rejections, how I'm going to face these mood swings or demotivations and all those things. This is called success zone. Now you have a purpose. You start finding new purpose for your life. You start finding new dreams for your life and you start working on that. And again, you will face a lot of challenges. Again, you will feel more, you will face more comfort zones. And you will break those comfort zones and you get a habit of breaking the comfort zones, doing something extra. You start setting up new goals for yourself and you start achieving that goals. And when you get a habit of doing this, you will keep on doing this. You will keep on conquering new objectives. So this is when you land to success zone. So this is how when you start with your comfort zone and you go to stress zone, then you go to development zone, and then you land to success zone. And when you are in a success zone, you will keep on developing in your personal life as well as in your professional life. And when you used to this will become your habit. Now, every time you face a problem, you know how to tackle it. You know how to tackle this stress. So when you know how to tackle this stress, you will keep on growing in your life. Thank you guys for watching this video, and do subscribe to my channel if you are new to this channel, and press the bell icon so that you can receive my all new updates and on time. And thank you so much. This is Karthik Kavan. I'm signing off for today. Thank you guys.